So the forfeit will make it 25-18. And we're gonna have 60 pounders.
Hold up.
Time. Stop.
We're good. We're good. It'll take 2 seconds.
25-18 dual score. Ealer coming out in the blue. Beverly in the red. Ealer versus Beverly. Beverly in on a deep shot on Ealer. Ealer trying to catch his leg. Beverly gonna get the take. 25-18 dual score. So
keep going, keep going. Ealer. Do it again.
Do it again.
Beverly just putting a crank on him. And Ealer gonna have a sore ankle after that one. 4-0. Beverly.
Go, Jesse.
Beverly in on another deep shot. He misses though. Ealer with a front headlock. And Beverly just forces him over, drives into him on a double.
Keep going!
But I'm still behind, 6-0 lead.
Get a try! Trap on the back!
Beverly pulls the arm off the back, they say no, and they restart. Ealer looks like he might be in a little pain.
Trainer, please report to Mac 2, please.
Go, Jesse!
Trainer to Mac 2, please.
And another two for Beverly. Hey. 8-0 lead, Beverly. Ealer looks like he's got a sore ankle.
Pass it by, pass it by.
Beverly takes a shot. Ealer front headlock.
Lock every arm and jump it.
Leg and hit it.
Go.
Come on, Justin.
Roscoff over here telling him to give him a leg. Oh, Roscoff. Give him a leg and hit it.
There you go.
And Roscoff, give him a leg and hit it. And he got a bad ankle. It's not going to work out so good, and Beverly's going to pick up the tech. And that will make the dual score 25-22.